Golf may not be a game of perfect, but it's definitely about trying to get to one's best. No one ever conquers the course, but those who work towards it may get close. See Muniyappa, former Indian Open winner, hit the opening tee shot that got the Head Start Friendship Games Golf Championship off to an inspiring start. A 110 young golfers representing different schools across the city showed up to play the game they love. The magnificent KGA, as usual, never backed off from a challenge. This course is an absolute test of nerves and skill. One needs every shot in the book to be able to tackle its nuances. The tricky, deceptive greens rewarded those who hit the ball in the right place. Good ball strikers who hit it long and straight found the course even more enjoyable. And the beautiful water bodies, the flowers and trees all added to the flavor of the event, which is friendship and participation. Our young golfers displayed the right spirit and proved true ambassadors of the game. Golf tests your character and can reveal your personality so easily. The players were able to stay in the moment and play it one shot at a time. We hope that they will keep playing this beautiful game for as long as they can and grow not only as golfers but as people too. Many thanks to the Karnataka Golf Association and its managing committee for all their support.
Shot, man.